winner is Jindong Song.
My name is Jindong Song. I'm a PhD student in Biomedical Engineering Department of Johns Hopkins. For every boy, first dream he dreams about is not actually become some researcher, but actually a professional athlete. Actually, playing soccer and research can enhance each other. I think to pursue very hard questions in scientific research, so you need both physical strength and also a tough heart to survive. I think soccer can provide me both of them.
I think science is pretty stressful. It's very hard work. It's really nice to have something like singing or mentoring to go to after that. I'm Kate Chiappinelli. I am a PhD, and I'm doing a postdoctoral fellowship in Steve Balin's lab at Hopkins.
Catherine Chiappinelli.
This award is a really great honor, and it just is very exciting to be recognized for my work. I know it will help me going forward with my professional career.
It's really an honor to receive this award because, you know, as a graduate student, you really don't get that many opportunities to, you know, be congratulated for your work.
It's a great honor to receive this reward. It shows that a lot of people actually appreciate the research we're doing. And professionally, I think it's a good way for me to actually appeal and tell people that our work is actually really important in both the biological field, the medical field, and the metabolism field.
These awards are endowed by family members as well as by the university. This serves as both a reminder of some of the great scientists that we have here at Hopkins, as well as many of the students who have pursued their degrees here.
This is the best biomedical engineering department, so I want to pursue neuroscience. So my background was from electronic engineering. So for combining engineering and also neuroscience together, I think this is the best place for me to pursue my study.
I came here because I knew that Dr. Balin, my mentor, was a leader in the field that I wanted to study, as well as I knew the reputation of Hopkins for training excellent scientists. People at Hopkins are good at a wide variety of things. I knew that for my postdoc, I would need to master a variety of things.
The pillars of science are here at Hopkins. It's kind of inspirational.